Thank you, Patty. That was beautiful. Now it's time for our scripture, and the scripture today is from James 1, chapter 1, and verse 13. James chapter 1, verse 13. And it reads, "Blessed is the man who endures temptation, for when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life, which the Lord has promised to those who love him." God added blessing to the reading of his word.